You really want me to hurt you?
Guess you're not addicted to breathing, huh? This is handy.
We hit hard out here, not a cinch of skin.
That's all you got. It's a choice. Freeze.
Beat it.
Oh, you like that?
Come on now. Don't get scared,
Russell. You don't have any style.
Oh, shoot.
It's over.
Well, get that down.
Go to hell!
Maybe Bulworth will hire a professor.
I'm lucky I got the smarts. Everyone tries to get
me. Mr. Galloway told me he's never met anybody so keen as me before.
Yeah, why do you always gotta try to be tough?
Someone put mashed potatoes in my shoes while I slept.
What do you think about this kind of squishy. Anymore.
I totally know
no
what you
idea.
Mean.
Do you?
Gotta win rules.
If you
Mr.
try
Galloway
anything, I'm a
student.
Have you ever, you know,
don't be silly.
Help me out!
I think I'm just
I wonder
off.
What a stupid
do they?
Brad is.
What are you
Hello
thinking?
There, ma'am.
Ah, yes. So you must be Hopkins. What? What?
I meant yes, sir.
Very good. Now let me see. You've done a lot of naughty things, haven't you? Vandalism, graffiti, bad language, violent conduct, disrespecting staff. Oh, I'm scared of you, Hopkins.
Come on, give me a break.
Yes, I've never met a boy like you. Never in all my life. Hopkins, you're quite the nastiest little boy I have ever encountered. Tell me, why should I waste my time on you?
I don't know.
Because it's my calling. It's what I do. You excel at causing trouble, and I excel at fixing little boys like you, at making you into respectable members of our community here at the Academy. I've got a good feeling about you, boy, a feeling you and I are going to be great friends. You keep that nose clean, boy, or I shall clean it myself. Miss Danvers, are you back yet?
Yes, Headmaster, and I got your tea.
You are good to me, Miss Danvers.
No more than you deserve, Headmaster.
Take our new friend Hopkins here and show him around the school and get him properly attired.
Certainly, Headmaster.
Come along, boy. I haven't got all day.
And boy, remember, you will have a clean nose. So keep it clean, or we'll clean it for you.
So here I am at probably the worst school in the country, whose alumni are nothing but arms dealers, serial killers, and corporate lawyers. Real scum. And that old creep thinks he can tame me? We shall see, my friend. I only give people what they have coming to them.
Where's your uniform, young Hopkins? Run along now, child.
You suck, man.
This is for you!
Oh, please leave me alone!
That was such a
you
good
suck!
Bye-bye!
Look familiar?
Dr. Krabblesnitch says you have to be nice to me. Please!
Life is...
What time it is? Yep, time for a beatdown.
Get the new kid. Beat him down.
Kick his knees in.
That's wicked. Oh,
he's getting beat.
Stuff that dork watch head up his butt.
You've had it coming.
I ain't gonna forget. I'll never forget. I'll get you back in front of the whole... You're dead, new kid. Dead.
Hey, you! Break
That's enough of that! Break it up! Why are you not in your uniform, young man? Go change immediately!
Aw, come on!
Hey, you're the new kid.
Yeah? What's it to you?
Friendly, aren't you?
Give me a break, loser.
Hey, relax, friend. You're all pent up. Go easy or they put you on medication. They did to me. Boy, nearly sent me insane.
That's fascinating. Now if you'll excuse me.
I said relax, friend.
Get off, man.
Listen to me, tough guy. You just arrived at the toughest school in the country, and I'm offering to be your friend. Trust me. In a place like this, you're gonna need friends. So it's up to you. You gonna play nice or what?
Yeah, sure.
Good. So how about I... We don't have a bar in the dorm. Just a soda machine.
You're a joke!
Yeah, you!
Oh!
Oh, he's getting beat!
You should probably change your green uniform if you don't want to get
yourself.
Hey, how you doing? You must be the new kid. I'm Pete Kowalski.
Jimmy Hopkins, and don't ask how I'm doing. I've been here 5 minutes, and already people want me dead. Even my parents didn't hate me this quickly.
Well, welcome to Bulworth. It's a dump.
Great. I've been expelled from anywhere halfway decent.
Yeah, I've been expelled from anywhere halfway decent, because I'm really bad. Give up the tough guy act, pal.
Hey, man, what's your problem?
Well, ADD primarily, but also life. My parents, this school, Western civilization, but really, honestly, enough about me. Oh, I see you've met the dorm's mascot. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Femboy, the girliest boy in school. Petey, haven't you got some imaginary friends to go annoy?
Why don't you leave me alone, Gary?
Look at you. Leave me alone, Gary. I'm really self-important now that I finally hit puberty. What's your problem? I'm just being nice to the new kid as he passes through Bulworth on his inevitable journey to prison.
Look, I gotta unpack. Would you guys mind getting out of here?
Oh, now look what you've done, Pete. Jimmy can't stand you already.
Ooh, I really gotta go, but what if there's someone in there? Oh, I'll wait.
I've got Jim this afternoon. I'm scared of Mr. Bird.
Better run, weak sauce.
Yeah, well, why don't you just chill out, man?
Have you ever kissed a girl?
Jerk.
I'll do anything you want. Please don't hurt me.
Why don't you do the world a favor and kill yourself?
What gives you the right to do this?
He needs way more discipline, no question.
Idiot!
Everybody! No one find out what I do!
I've had it!
I'm not one of these guys!
I
can't
do this to someone else for a change!
You can't get away.
I'm sure he was
useless, sissy! I hope the police got my application.
You know you look silly like that, don't you?
One day, girls
see,
like
your
I know how to give it out, too!
What's your problem?
Check it out, fool! I'm gonna make your life...
Please help!
Someone needs to be punished for this.
I wonder if I'll ever hit someone so hard their head will come off.
Bitch,
do you know any sign language?
I can't believe she asked me that. Of course.
the center of my ward.
I wish something would happen.
Mercy bears richer fruit than cruelty.
My butt itches.
You don't want a piece of me.
Plain void.
See ya.
Office just to talk to Dr. Crabble Snitch.
I'm not scared of you, new kid.
People are too wimpy.
Hi, remember me?
You cool?
Yeah, and I'm freaking super.
Just look down. Don't make eye contact with anyone.
What's going on?
Hi.
I'm gonna tell Dr. Crabble Snitch.